The boys. Okay, look, the Luigi, we get to it. No, don't. Dude, I really got a secret, but I don't know if I should tell or not. What is it? I just said I don't know if I should tell or not, Luigi. Where are we, my dude? We're downstairs, you idiot. Well, how can we never so well? Oh, my God, Luigi. We barely come down here. Why did that? Because this is where Bowser sleeps. Wait, he sleeps downstairs? Well, I don't know. Junior Morton, get back here! Hi! Who are you? Who did you? I'm Morton. Oh, that's my hat, thanks. No, that means M for Mario. No, it's M for Morton. I'm Morton. Peace. Oh crap, my hat! Oh, what's up? Dad? Junior? Dad? Junior, get upstairs. Dad? Junior? Dad? Just go upstairs. Fine. So what is your secret, Mario? I don't know if I should tell you. I like secrets. They are interesting. Ah! Under the bear. Get away from me, you freak! Oh, I just want a hug. I really just want to hug. Oh my God. I think I need to the gas mask. You don't say, Luigi. This is a get down there, you stupid bear. Ow, that hurt. Well, let's check. You seem fine to me. Pick me up. I'll try, I can't. Well, Luigi, you're strong. What you guys still doing here? I'm Morton. I'm Junior. Is that a fish tank I see? Wait, that's a fish tank? I gotta go see. No. Fish. To the fish. Look at the fish. Sorry, Mr. Fishy. We'll just go lay down. Okay, you do that. We'll go check it out. Rachel. Damn it, this light doesn't work. Is there any Tide Pods? We'll check if there's Tide Pods. Junior, wanna check if there's Tide Pods? Yeah. Okay, Morton, we're gonna check if there's Tide Pods. Okay. Did I just see Bleach, Junior? Yeah, let's just go back upstairs. Okay, I'm Morton, by the way. You said that a million times. Luigi, they don't have any Tide Pods. By the way, I'm Morton. Go off me. You wanna fight, buddy? Yeah, I do. Alright, let's go. There's gonna be a fight. When are you gonna tell me your secret? This is the point of the video, Mario. I know, I just gotta take care of this fight. My secret is, I like Peach. What? No. My secret is, I knocked out the telephone pole a few days ago. It's still knocked down to this day. Oh, I'm telling everyone. Oh, fight me, you bitch. I'm gonna win. Who's gonna win, green L guy? Does the L stand for loser? No, it doesn't. It stands for Luigi, you imbecile. So shut the fuck up. I heard there's gonna be a fight. We're gonna fight down here. That Chucky's really creepy. Oh, hey kids, you want to come to our pizza place? Because we're definitely not going to kill you. What am I even doing here? Oh. Okay, let's go, buddy. Okay. Oh! Oh! Fucking Mario! Oh! Ow! Ow! Oh! Oh! You don't mess with my money. I don't know. Who brought you into here, you little faggot? Ow. Come at me, you little pussy. Oh, what'd you call me, a little pussy? Tap out? Can't even tap out, buddy. Oh, my leg is broke. Luigi, come fight this idiot. Okay. I might want, though. Oh, really? Because... You aren't even. Oh, you aren't even conscious. Oh god, he's gone way too far. Luigi. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh shit. Oh. Ow! You twist my ear. Oh. You messed with the wrong person. Oh. Oh. Now. What are you gonna do to me, you little bastard? I can have my dad fight you. Luigi, what did that happen? Go. Oh. Knock you out, you little bitch. Screw you, you. Oh, took care of him. Now let's go back upstairs. Now to Mario, what is your secret? Told you I knocked on the pole on purpose. Why? Why to Mario? Why did you knock down the pole on purpose? Shut up, bitch. Anyway, it was a nice sunny day. Driving about and about like this. This thing is the point. And the floor is wrong. So, I was driving. And I see my old pal, Tyvere. Yeah, my old pal, Tyvere. Old Tyvere, Mario. You don't know. I was driving and Tyvere, and I drove here. Tyvere was like, you're Tyvere. He was like, yo, driving to the pool, you won't no balls. That's what happened. And, boom, That's what happened to the poll. Tyvir was like, Mardio, I hate you. And the poll says it's permanently damaged. So there are people that won't have internet for the rest of their life if they live in those houses for the rest of their life. Wow, Mario. Shut up, Luigi. If you tell anyone, I swear to fucking God. If you tell anyone, this is what will happen. Brain deform. Luigi? Luigi? Did you hear me? Yeah, I won't tell anyone. You better not. Or else, this is what will happen. Just like that poll. Then I will battle duel you. I will kill you. Murder you. Understand? Okay, I understand. But... oh. Yeah, you can trust him. Don't... If you tell Madi a secret, he'll murder you. So, lesson learned. Don't tell Madi a secret.